don't really like this guy, Jay. Cut him loose.